No one in power wants to talk about it. I've been traveling the state, and folks are telling me 13 Republicans have been conspiring with the Democrats to steal Texas. How are they getting away with it? Find out on August 17th.